la team Shinobi. Heureux, j'espère que vous allez bien, j'espère que vous vous portez bien, j'espère que tout va bene, 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 bene. Aujourd'hui, on se retrouve pour l'épisode 4 de Red Dead en ligne. J'ai fait deux missions, mais une principale et une secondaire. Parce que je sais pas comment ça marche encore pour générer la mission principale. On dirait qu'il faut attendre un certain moment ou faire une mission secondaire pour activer la mission. Mais je suis en train de voir. Vous verrez dans la mission principale, c'est passé, on va dire, une belle séquence, de belles choses. Si t'as aimé, si tu veux faire plaisir, n'hésite pas à lâcher un like avant la vidéo. Et sinon, si je te dis bonne vidéo, j'espère que tu vas apprécier. Et on se retrouve à la fin pour faire un petit débrief. Moi aussi je peux fumer.
Hello, stranger.
You don't got the eye. Just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, but I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. Make sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please, don't listen to him. I am Madame Nassar, channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see.
Mets-lui une balle directement. C'est un piège. Pigeon, laisse-moi le. Il a besoin de ses plumes.
Hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me in the course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again, and the offer will still be there. Ah, if money is the problem, then that is the first thing you should go looking for. When you found some, return to me, and I set you on your way.
Et en gros, vous devez... A chaque fois qu'elle change d'emplacement, en gros, je dois l'aider. Ouais, mais ça sert à quoi au final?
Have you been seeking me for long? Many of these items spend months in the belly of a ship to get here. The crossing is rough and I would know.
Mais enlève ta musique. C'est demi-tour en fait.
Such a mess of it.
Yes, I'll buy it. Appreciate it. Pretty standard fare these days. If you'd take some time to practice your work, I could give you more money in future, you know? Okay, then. Seems I buy this near every day. Done and done.
Et voilà, ça c'est vendu.
I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license.
You want a license? Out of money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do. They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
D'accord, il te faut des lingots d'or. Attends, moi j'ai combien de lingots d'or?
got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky. You smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good one. A fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, the madam picked well. Portly, this fellow'll do more than Avenger. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Well, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. Just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one. A fine one. Send him to help out the marshal. Whole damn place going to shit. And we need more good fellas to let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe.
Oh, but don't you and the madam kill the boy with vengeance, nor kill him inside with grief.
Like he said, he's no saint. Like I always say, you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble. Go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the marshal will see you right on that. The world always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.
Salut Papa Scool. Attends, j'ai vu sa notification. Yo Papa Scool, j'espère que tu vas bien. Ton message il s'est affiché tout à l'heure, mais c'est désaffiché. J'ai pas compris. Bon, pour les chasseurs de primes, du coup, on fait des lingots. Et là, l'autre, il m'a dit d'aller voir pour aller lui parler. Accélère? Non! T'es sérieux? Elle s'est barrée en courant le cheval. Accélère, n'aie pas peur. J'ai acheté des munitions de carabine, si jamais.
I hope so. This land is full of scum. Spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good ones. Real good ones. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
Oh, good. Tom Davis, U.S. Marshal.
See? Going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Some unspeakable things. He's one in four states and two countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, man. Let's go.
You got your horses? Yep, follow me. Mr. Alfredo Montez, not caring one
Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, B. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
close. I can feel it. This is the camp. No need to be quiet no more. Monty is here. Did he eat? I'll eat all. Don't freak out.
Carrément. Oh ouais.
Less than I promised, but more than nothing. given that you killed the wrong brother. It's mighty generous of you. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montes was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montes will be there.
Killed the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Il a coupé sa tête pour lui montrer et au final il la jette. Attends, j'ai reçu un message. Wesh. Yes, voilà. Bon, maintenant il faut débarquer.
What the fuck do you want, huh? What is it? You wanna get yourself killed or something, huh? I don't like getting surprised. Shit. You looking for... you looking for work? Is that it?
I know the type, eh? Strong, silent, real frightening.
Still waters run deep.
That type of shite, is it?
I've temporarily lost me friends. It's a fucking disaster. You know, I had them. I went away for a couple of days on a killing of a bastard. I owed a killing to a good man. And I lost the folk I ride with. Big bunch. Not like you lot. No, we lived like sultans. Not fucking tents. I'll find them again. I've lost them before, you know. Once was for 3 months it was. That's how it goes, I guess. Anyway, where was it? Oh, yeah, yeah. Murder and mayhem. Now, I don't like to kill innocent folk myself. It gives me a real nasty feeling inside. But these bastards, well, I don't know how innocent these bastards are. There's a stage, runs out of Aurora Basin. I heard a fella say it's laden with silver. I can't rob it. I can't guarantee someone else isn't going to try. But it'd be a rotten shame to let it pass by. Anyways, on with yous.
Attends, il y a des trucs chez lui.
Go on, you daft bastard.
Je peux te prendre quelques trucs. Oh oh, viens, attends. should. Mo, what the fuck? Accélère. Putain, t'es un putain de lâche comme cheval toi, Zebi. La tête de ma mère, je vais changer. Oh, il le regardait d'un coup, il a cambré, j'ai fait what the fuck. Peut-être ça vrille, ça vrille. La team Shinobi, ben j'espère que ça vous a plu. Vous avez vu le début, je vous ai mis genre une dame qui m'a parlé de cartes et tout à récupérer et tout, du genre de primé quand même, va déménager, il va falloir que je l'accompagne et tout. Bref, on le fera ça. Mais sinon, l'émission était pas mal. Franchement, même sur secondaire, je m'attendais pas à rentrer et que le gars il arrive. Bon, si t'as aimé, si tu veux faire plaisir, n'hésite pas à lâcher un plus gros like. Commente si t'as aimé en bas. Partage si tu veux faire connaître aux gens. Et abonne-toi si c'est jamais, si c'est pas fait. Bise, prenez soin de vous. À plus.